2, 4, 6. Okay. You sure you don't want to look around a little more? Guess you have everyone covered. Adios, amigos. Go over stack shelves. You were horrible at all this register stuff. So how much is a rack to put stuff in? Okay. Change. So we need a red. And a purple. It's definitely not a fan of stocking stuff. There you go, 11:55. What do you need? Good to go. Nope, he just needs regular change, okay. Sort of starting to look nice. Just spending a fortune filling it up. Needs 23.75 in change. No one else. Knocked them all out pretty quick then. Let's see, what else do we need? We're gonna need another case of purples. That should be a good start. And 8:50. Go. Oh, I can't wait to see today's expense report. It's gonna love me. Good to go.
Let's put all the horror. Oh, we don't have enough to get more white dust. $36.75. Really, it wasn't actually that bad. We'll do that start. Okay. Let's go ahead and open the store for the day. Red dice are definitely on the top of the list. Let's give him his 780. Let's go ahead and grab the red dice. And then white dice next. No big spenders. Well, kind of. Nothing crazy. Oh, he's waiting for him. 1450. I know that means I'm gonna need another book. Red dice and book. And a white dice and a book. Thank you. That'll take him literally forever to ring out. Getting back into the cheaper cards again. And surprise, surprise, he fell behind. It's a good pack. Alright, let's go ahead and get a figurine and a yellow big pack. Let's also pay the bills.